Step to Christ, what to do with doubt. If it were possible for created beings to attain to a full understanding of God and His works, then, having reached this point, there would be for them no further discovery of truth, no growth in knowledge, no further development of mind or hearts. God would no longer be supreme, and man, having reached the limit of knowledge and attainment, would cease to advance. Let us thank God that it is not so. God is infinite. In Him are all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. Colossians chapter 2 verse 3. And to all eternity men may be ever searching, ever learning, and yet never exhaust the treasures of His wisdom, His goodness, and His power. God intends that even in this life the truth of His word shall be ever unfolding to His people. There is only one way in which this knowledge can be obtained. We can attain to an understanding of God's word only through the illumination of that Spirit by which the word was given. The things of God knoweth no man but the Spirit of God, for the Spirit searcheth all things, yea, the deep things of God. 1 Corinthians 2 verse 10 and verse 11. And the Savior's promise to His followers was, when He, the Spirit of truth, is come, He will guide you into all truth. For He shall receive of mine, and shall show it unto you. John chapter 16, verses 13 and 14. Step to Christ, page 109.